Most patients who have a lumpectomy and probably sentinel node biopsy at the same time have a pretty rapid healing. Occasionally you can see some infection or bleeding, but for the most part, it's a pretty smooth operation. After the final pathology has been reviewed by the surgeon to determine whether chemotherapy is needed, one can then see the radiotherapist if chemotherapy is not going to be given. The radiotherapist generally will start radiation somewhere around 3 to 6 weeks after the lumpectomy. It takes them a couple of visits to set up the computer field, and by the time they get started, about a month after the lumpectomy site has healed well, and radiotherapy complications would be very few.
Hi, I'm Dr. Jay Harness, and I want to share with you important information that I believe that every newly diagnosed patient with breast cancer needs to know.
I'm a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
And I want every woman to know
about personalized breast cancer treatment
and the genomic test.
A test that helps guide a woman and her doctor
to the best treatment options for her.
Pass it on.